So I'm Jessica Otieno, and I'm from Marietta, Georgia. Prior to seeing Dr. Ellis, I had a lot of limitations and pain and chronic illness. I had seen I had gone to physical therapy for 5 months. I had seen other chiropractors. I was seeing 3 different orthopedic specialists, and none of them could help me figure out what was going on. In a seemingly time of my life when I was being healthy, I was doing hot yoga, I was eating well, all these good things going for me. And I had a lot of chronic pain that was starting to really take over my life and keep me from being a single mom, doing my job, anything. So I ended up coming to see Dr. Ellis through my sister-in-law, actually, who recommended that I come see him. The orthopedic specialist had gotten to a point where they said, well, you should start getting cortisone shots and consider back surgery, even though they couldn't tell me what was going on. So I started seeing Dr. Ellis, and it was definitely a shift in just a whole paradigm shift in how to heal and figuring out what was going on. When I first began seeing Dr. Ellis, I didn't know what to think. I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know what was wrong with me. And he, after all these different doctors had given me their suggestions and their diagnosis of what was happening, which wasn't much of anything, he looked at me and pretty quickly said that it was none of that stuff. It was something very different. After working with him for 4 months, I'd say, diet changes, herbal supplements, getting rid of a lot of bad stuff that was hurting my body internally, really just how my body was operating and functioning. I was basically, within 4 months, 95% pain-free. No surgeries, no drugs, no pharmaceuticals. Just adjustments and lifestyle, diet changes, herbs to get rid of, some stuff going on in my body. So that was huge for me. It was a big leap of faith. I didn't know whether it was going to work. It seemed like a lot of money. It seemed like I couldn't overcome it, but something told me to just try it. So I did. So I did, and I am so happy that I did. What it ended up doing for me is helping me regain my health and also my ability to heal myself and find more answers and find more solutions because of the path that Dr. Ellis put me on. He helped me figure out what was going on and really clear out a lot of the bad stuff happening and the triggers that were causing more problems. And from there, I was able to start learning more and more about what can help. Since then, I've gone on and I've, even though I had a terrible bus accident when I was young and lots of physical limitations, through all this healing, I've gone on and I've done my yoga certification. I'm now a holistic health coach, helping others with their lifestyle changes. And I continue on my own healing journey, which is, really of the physical body, much of what he helped me approach and realize, but also on the other subtle layers of the body. So it's been a very well-rounded experience, and I love coming to see Dr. Ellis.